That is how you make hot milk. You put a little bit in there and you heat it up at around 50 seconds and boom, you have it. Cheers. Tastes really good, I'm not gonna lie.